Hello, and welcome to the tutorial on giving your account admin privileges in your Mumble server. In this tutorial, I'm going to assume that you have a brand new Mumble server set up with the default permissions. The first thing we'll want to do is connect as our account that we want to make an admin. In my case, it'll be my mic account, and I'm going to right-click on my name and then click Register. Mumble will ask me if I'm sure I want to do that, and I'll say yes, I am sure. And we'll see now that I'm registered, I have this authenticated status icon to the right of my name. Our next step will be to log in as a super user and add my mic account to the admin group. And the way we do that is right click on the root channel and then click edit, select the groups tab, and then select the admin group, type our account name into the box below, and then click the add button. Finally, I'll click OK, and then I'll come back in as my mic user. And this user account now has admin privileges to the Mumble server. And if we wanted to add someone else, we would just register them, or they would register themselves like you saw earlier. But now I don't need to log in as super user. I can use my mic account and edit the root channel, come to the groups tab, select the admin group, and add their account now. So at this point, my mic account has full control of the server.